been a bit of a tight fit getting it out from underneath the cover there. Tighter than most people know, because I actually had to let the tyres down. Once it's out, it'll go on the truck, it'll never get back under, but I just want to take you down the weighbridge today and see how much it weighs. Yeah, I turned the hitch upside down as well. I might have to get rid of the light in a minute, we'll see what happens.